You're not gonna hear it. Frequency is high, but he'll pick it up. Okay, I called him. Let's wait outside. Dog meat.
If all I needed was a dog, why'd I bother saving you, huh?
Just consider getting me out of that vault of finders, V. Give dog meat a whiff of that cigar, see if he picks up the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so. Besides, you already have plenty of company. You can't all go sniffing through the Commonwealth after one man.
Goodbye, Nick.
Hopefully not forever. I want to see you and your kids safe and sound when you get back. Good luck. Anytime you need help, just come knocking.
Dog meat. Get the scent, boy. I'm trusting my family's future to a dog. That's it. I'm officially crazy.
Heard you rescued Valentine.
San Francisco Sunlights. Kellogg's preferred brand, all right. Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Thank you. Dog like that when I was making my way up here from the Capital Wasteland.
Bloody bandages. Dog meat can track this. We gotta stick together, pal. At least until we find Kellogg. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on? Excuse me.